Jessie James was the lad who killed many a man. He robbed the Danville train, and he took from the rich and gave to the poor. He had a head and a heart and a brain. Now Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, the children, and they were brave. But the dirty little coward shot Mr. Howard and laid poor Jesse in his grave. It was on a Monday night with the moon shining bright, when they robbed the Danville train. And with the marshal on his knees, he delivered up the keys to the outlaws, Frank and Jesse James. Now Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, the children, and they were brave. But that dirty little cow shot Mr. Howard and laid poor Jesse in his grave. God bless you.
Turn.